YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Tommy Edwards. We're going to react to the song, It's All in the Game. Let's get started with our reaction to this song. It is a request by our patron DJ John.
Many a tear has to fall, but it's all in the game. All in the wonderful game that we know as love. You have words with him, and your future's looking dim, but these things your hearts can rise above. Once in a while he won't call, but it's all in the game. Soon he'll be there at your side with a sweet and he'll kiss your lips and caress your waiting fingertips, and your hearts will fly. Then he'll kiss your lips and caress your waiting fingertips, and your heart
beautiful. Oh, the backup singers, the artist himself, oh, just provide us with a delightful experience.
You don't realize it ended.
It's so new and nice. Yeah, cute little song, and yeah, definitely makes you feel nostalgic, you know, music like this. Ah, it's so soothing, relaxing, and of course romantic in this case. Yeah, beautiful music to listen to, especially during the winter season when it's festival season, but at the same time quite chilly.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, sounds like this definitely warm you up and make you feel good while you are, especially if you happen to be alone at home, you know, around the fireplace or just feeling chilly, wrap yourself up and listening to music like this with a hot cup of chocolate or cocoa. It will warm you up in no time. Beautiful song.
I like how the backup singers keep giving that sound to it. You feel like just keep on going on. And it's quite relaxing. It's very, very relaxing to listen to this song. There's something about it. It may to make people relax, feel, maybe go to sleep listening to it. And it's all in the game. It's all in the game. Sometimes your expectations will be fulfilled and sometimes they may not be. But don't get disheartened. I think something is in the store that is good. Sometimes it just doesn't happen. It's okay.
Yeah, life is such a precious thing. Love is such a precious thing too. I mean, both of them should be cherished.
Yeah.
Whenever you have both of them, consider yourself blessed, consider yourself lucky, consider yourself fortunate. Because these two things, if you have both of them, life, a life worth living, as well as a love that truly cares for you, loves you, oh, your life is made. Make the most of those moments, because nothing lasts forever. you know, so make the most of it. It's all the game of life and love, and everything that has a beginning also has an end. So while it lasts, make the most of it. That's it for this one.
That's it.